हो रहा है। यस चिल्ड्रन, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू टेक आउट योर मैथ नोटबुक, राइट डेट एंड क्लास वर्क देयर, ओके? एंड यू ऑल नो दैट आफ्टर राइटिंग डेट एंड क्लास वर्क यू ऑल हैव टू लीव टू लाइंस, यू ऑल हैव टू लीव टू लाइंस। सो राइट डाउन डेट एंड क्लास वर्क एंड लीव टू लाइंस। So now, what we will do is we will write down some questions in our notebook, and then we'll try to understand how to add two-digit numbers with carryover. What we will learn? We will learn how to add two-digit numbers with carryover. With carryover, right? So for that, what you have to do is first you need to write down the questions in your notebook. Again, I'll repeat, children. First, what you have to do is you have to write down these questions in your notebook. One by one, we'll be writing it down. Okay? And your handwriting should be neat and clean. Yes, children. Yes, so children, write down the first bit. Bit number A. You have to add number 38 and 57. See, children. In our first class, we learned how to add two-digit number without regrouping. In our first class, what we learned? We learned how to add two-digit numbers without regrouping. Without regrouping, that is without carryover, right? But now we will learn how to add two-digit numbers with carry over, with carry over, with carry over. Fine. So what you have to do is, again, your first step should be, you have to write down this given number in ones and tens form, in ones and tens form. Okay, and after that you have to do the addition. So children, again I am repeating, this O stands for ones and T stands for tens. O stands for ones and T stands for tens. And children, do not draw this box in your math notebook, because your math notebook has already so many boxes. No need to draw any box. So, if we talk about the number 38, children, what is the first number here? 38. Akshat, sit properly. So, in number 38, we have to see what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place. So, in ones place, we have here 8. So, below this ones, we will write 8 here. And in tens place, we have 3. We have 3 here, so we will write here 3 in tens place. Okay. Now after plus sign, what is the number? After plus sign, the number is 57. 57. And so here we will see in ones place, what do we have? We have 7 here. So below this 8, we will write 7. Now we will see the number in tens place. In tens place we have 5 here. So below this 3 we will write here 5, and we will put a plus sign. We will put a plus sign. Okay. So now children, always remember this thing. Again I am repeating that we always start adding the number in ones place. we always start adding the number in ones place. Okay, first we will add the number in ones place. So Ashwita Nalla,
yes,
tell me in ones place, what are the numbers?
8, 7. 8 and 7.
Very good. So Ashwita, what we will do now? We will add 8 and 7. 8 and 7. So Ashwita, we will start counting after 8. Okay, and show me your 7 fingers now. Show me your 7 fingers. Yes, now start counting after 8. Count.
8, 9, 10, yes. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Very good. So see here children, if we will add 8 and 7, we will get 15. We will get 15. But we will write here only 5. And 1 will go as carry over. 1 will go as carry over. And children, we will write that 1 above that T. Okay? Yes. Now, Ashwita, tell me how many numbers do we have in tens place?
3 and 5.
And one more number is there?
1.
1. Okay, so now what we will do? We will add all these three numbers together. We will add 1, 3 and 5. Okay, Ashwita, first tell me 1 plus 3 is how much? Aaron, sit properly, Aaron. No, 1 plus 3 is?
4.
4 and 4. Now, children, see here. First, we will add this 1 and 3. Okay, children, 1 and 3. So 1 plus 3 is 4. Now 1 plus 3 is 4. Do not write this 4, children. Do not write this 4. This is just to explain you. So 1 plus 3 is 4, children. Now we have to add this 4 with this 5. Okay. Now Ashwita, tell me 4 plus 5 is how much?
5.
After 5.
8, 9.
Very good, Ashwita. So 9. Very good. So children, we will write 9 in tens place. So the number is 9595. So the number is 9595. Write down this, children. No need to draw these lines. This was just to explain you. Yes, children. So the answer is 9595. Is there anyone who is still writing? You can raise your hand. Is there anyone who is still writing? Yes, Dhriti. Dhriti Rathi.
Ma'am, I am writing.
Write it down fast, okay? Now mute yourself. Okay, done? Okay, very good. Okay, children, write down the next question. Write down the next question, children. Next is 66 plus 25. Children, write down the next question. You have to add number 66 and 25. Okay? Again, we will start the same procedure. We will see what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place. Okay? So now, if we talk about the number 66 in ones place, in ones place we have 6, and in tens place again we have 6. Right? So here below this O, O stands for ones, we will write 6. And in tens place also we have 6. So again we will write down that 6. Now after this plus sign, we have number 25. Again, we will see what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place. Manvit, look on your screen. So see here, children, in ones place we have 5. So below this 6, we will write here 5 in ones place. And in tens place we have 2. So below this 6 in tens place we will write 2. And we will put a plus sign. We will put a plus sign. Manvit Raj. Yes, Manvit, now tell me, you have to add number in ones place. And in ones place, we have 6 and 5. Tell me 6 plus 5 is how much, Manvit? Take out your 5 fingers, Manvit. Show me your 5 fingers. How much? 5, ma'am. Okay, Manvit, so start counting after 6. Count. 7. No, Manvit. See, start counting after 6 and you have to count. I didn't get you, Manvit. Please speak loudly. 6 plus 5 is? 11. Very good. So children, 6 plus 5 is 11. But we will write here 1 only and other 1 will go carry over above this T. Okay? Very good, Manvit. Dhriti Rathi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Dhriti, now tell me how many numbers do we have in tens place?
Tens.
How many numbers? Tell me the numbers.
2 numbers.
No, see properly. You can see one carryover is also there. Can you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, now tell me how many numbers are there?
1, 2, 3. How many numbers are there in this question? Tens.
So how many are there? 1.
2.
Then we have 6 here, 2 and then?
3.
3 numbers are there. So what we will do? We will now add these 3 numbers. Dhriti, tell me. Now we will add first 1 plus 6. Now tell me 1 plus 6 is how much, Dhriti?
6, 7, 8. 8.
1 plus 6 is how much?
Asal. 6, 7, 8, 9. Ma'am, 9.
Okay, very good, Dhriti. 1 plus 6 is 7 and 7 plus 2 is 9. So this is 9191. Answer is 9191. Children, you can do one more thing. What you can do is first you can add these 2 numbers, this 6 plus 2. Okay? You can add first these 2 numbers, 6 plus 2 together. 6 plus 2 will be 8. And after that you can add this carryover. Then 8 plus 1 will be 9. You will get that same answer, okay? You will get the same answer. Okay, children, is there anyone who is still writing? Is there any child who is still writing? Okay. Now, I'll write the next question, bit number C. You have to now add number 72 and 18. Children, you have to add 72 and 18. So again, you will write it in ones and tens form. Now, if we talk about the number 72, children, in ones place, we have 2 and in tens place, we have 7. So in ones place, we will write 2 and in tens place, we will write 7. After this plus sign, the number is 18. The number is 18. Ashrita Gautam. Ashrita Gautam.
Ma'am.
Ashrita, tell me in number 18, what is the number in ones place?
8.
Very good. And in tens place? Very good. So below this 2 we will write 8, and below this 7 we will write 1, and then we will put a plus sign. Very good, Ashrita. Now tell me, Ashrita, 2 plus 8 is how much?
10.
10. Very good. But tell me, what shall I write in ones place here? 0 or 1?
0.
0. Very good. See, children, look here. 2 plus 8 is 10, but we will write only a 0 in ones place. Again, I will repeat, because if we talk about number 10, we have 0 in ones place and 1 in tens place. So we will write only the 0 here, and this 1 will go as carry over. Okay, Ashrita, now tell me, how many numbers do we have in tens place?
1, 7, 1.
Very good. Now add these 3 numbers together and tell me how much you will get.
8, 9.
Very good. See here, children. Very good, Ashrita. Very good. Children, see here. This 7 plus 1 is 8. And after that 8, you have to add this 1 also. So 8 plus 1 is 9. So the number is 9090. Write down that number, children. 9090. Children, if you have any doubt, you can use raise hand option. I will clear your doubt. Yes, Anik. First turn on your camera, Anik.
Ma'am, how many questions?
Anik, is this a doubt? Is this really a doubt, Anik? We will try to do many questions. Yes, Dhriti, you are raising your hand. Dhriti Rathi, tell me, what is your doubt?
Ma'am, how many questions?
Dhriti, just now I gave this answer, no? Anik also asked the same question. We will try to do at least 3 or 4 more questions, okay? And math is a subject where you need lots of practice. Write down the next question, children. Next is 45 plus 27. You have to add number 45 and 27. And children, again that same procedure. Now this time I will not tell you what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place. I will ask you. And you have to tell me. Advaita?
Ma'am?
Yes, Advaita, what is that first number? Advaita, please unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Advaita, ma'am. Tell me, what is that first number?
45.
45, and what do we have in ones place?
5.
Very good. So shall I write 5 in ones place?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and what do we have in tens place?
4.
Very good. So shall I write 4 in tens place here?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Advaita, tell me, after plus, what is the number? Low it, sit properly. Okay, okay. So in number 27, Advaita, what do we have in ones place?
7.
Okay. And what do we have in tens place?
2.
Okay, Advaita. Advaita, shall I put a plus sign or minus sign?
Plus.
Okay, so we will put here plus sign beside this 2. Okay, Advaita, now tell me, we will add number in ones place. So 5 plus 7 is how much? Show me your 7 fingers, Advaita. Yes, and start counting after 5. Count after 5 quickly.
5.
After 5.
6, 7,
8, 9, 10.
Rohit, are you writing or not?
12, ma'am.
Okay, Advaita. So, what shall I write here? Shall I write here 2 or shall I write here 1?
2, ma'am.
Okay, children. So, we will write here 2 and that 1 will go as carry over. Okay, children. Okay, Advaita, now tell me in tens place how many numbers do we have, Advaita?
2, ma'am.
No. 1 carryover is also there.
1.
Now tell me this 1 plus 4 plus 2 is how much? Advaita, look here. Look on your screen. First, add 4 plus 2. Tell me 4 plus 2 is how much? After 4, count to?
5, 6, 7. After 2, count 4.
3, 4, 5, 6. 6,
ma'am.
Okay, Advaita. And 6 plus 1 is how much? Carryover is there, no? So 6 plus 1 is?
6 plus
1. After 6, count 1. 7. Tell me quickly.
7.
7. So we will write here 7. Very good. So answer is 7 to 72. Answer is 7 to 72. Children, write down the answer. Yes, now we'll write the next question. Bit number E. 65 plus 18. 65 plus 18. Devansh. 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 Devansh Agarwal. Devansh. Devansh is very busy. He is not at all paying attention. Yes, Aryan.
Mom.
Aryan.
Mom.
Yes.
What is the D bit?
D bit was... that was... I also forgot. What was that question? Wait, I'll ask Advaita. Wait, Aryan. Advaita, what was the last bit? Tell me that question. It was 76 plus 19, Advaita. Tell me that question. What we did?
45 plus 27, ma'am.
Okay, Advaita. Thank you. Aryan, that D bit was 45 plus 27.
45 plus 27.
Okay. Aryan. Yes, Akshat. Ma'am. Wait, Aryan. Wait, just hold for a second. Yes, Akshat, you were telling something, Akshat. Wait, Akshat. Yes, Akshat, tell me now.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I wrote all quadrants.
All?
I wrote all questions.
Okay, very good, Akshat. Very good. Very good. Well done. Yes, Krishika. Krishika ji was raising her hand. Wait, children, just... Okay, children, in the meanwhile, you can do this question, 65 plus 18. Do this question, children, I'll ask you the answer. 65 plus 18, do that question. And directly, I will ask you the answer. Krishika ji, you were raising your hand. Krishika, do you have any doubt?
Ma'am, I can tell the answer.
Okay, okay, huh? Tell me the answer. Tell. First, we will write this in ones and tens place. Krishika, tell me what do we have in ones place? If we talk about number 65, tell me quickly now. Yes, Krishika.
Yeah.
Krishika. Krishika, why are you not telling? You said you want to answer, then you are not answering. Krishika?
Ma'am?
Yes?
The voice is talking.
Yes, Krishika, now tell me.
Ma'am, should I answer?
Yes, I am asking you. If we talk about number 65, Krishika, what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place? Tell me fast. Tell Krishika. Krishika, am I audible to you?
Five, ma'am.
Okay, and what do we have in tens place? Yes?
14.
Huh? Krishika? Krishika, your voice is not at all clear.
Five.
I'll come back to you with. Yes, Devansh? Wait. Yes, Devansh, where were you? Devansh Agarwal. Devansh.
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you at all. I don't know why your volume has gone down.
Wait, ma'am, I'll cross check with other children. Okay, just wait. AVK Ganesh, am I audible to you? AVK Ganesh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Kartika Nalla, am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Aryan, am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Devansh, I think there is some network issue from your side. Other children are able to
hear
my voice.
Ma'am.
Devansh, okay, I can hear you. Please Hello? Don't shout. Yes, Devansh, yes. Now is it clear?
Sorry, ma'am. Yeah, a bit, ma'am, better than before.
Okay, okay, ma'am. Fine. Tanishka? 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 Yes, Tanishka, now tell me after plus sign, what is the number?
Yes, ma'am.
Tanishka, after plus sign, what is the number? Tell me quickly. First, unmute yourself. Yeah, tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Not 18, it's 18. 18. Okay, so Tanishka, tell me what is the number in ones place and what is the number in tens place? Quickly. Tanishka, you need to unmute yourself and tell me fast. Aryan, you tell me. Aryan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, tell me. What should I write in ones place, Aryan?
Ma'am, which question, ma'am?
This question only, 65 plus 18. Tell me. We have to write down the number 18 here. Tell me in ones place, what shall I write?
In ones place.
Below this 5, tell me quickly.
8, ma'am.
Okay, and in tens place?
1.
Okay, and shall I put a plus sign or minus sign?
Plus sign.
Okay, Aaron. Now tell me 5 plus 8 is how much? After 5?
13, ma'am.
13. Okay, so what shall I write here, Aaron? 3 or 1 in 1's place?
3, 1 okay. Carry forward.
Very good, and 1 will go as carry over. Very good, Aaron. Now tell me, Aaron. Now add all the numbers in 10's place. 1 plus 6 plus 1. How much? 6. First add 6 plus 1.
6. 8, ma'am.
Okay, very good, Aaron. So the answer is 8383. Very good. Well done. Children, write down the answer in your notebooks. Children, write down the answer in your notebook. Okay. We'll do one more question. Write down bit number F. Yes, children, write down the question. 32 plus 19. 32 plus 19. Now here you have to add the number 32 and 19. Now again, you have to first arrange the numbers in ones and tens forms. Okay, ones and tens forms, and then you have to do the addition. Shreyas Rao, you tell me what do we have? Yes, Shreyas Rao, tell me in number 32, what do we have in ones place and what do we have in tens place? Shreyas? Shreyas, unmute yourself. Shreyas, unmute yourself quickly. Shreyas, yes, Krishika, do you want to answer? Krishika, Krishika ji,
ma'am, tell the answer.
Okay, tell me what do we have in ones place, Krishika? Tell me. Huh?
3 tens place, 2 one place.
Very good. And next, tell me quickly, we don't have time. Yes?